carbon-based gamer.
I'm quite good at sneaking about. You'll see.
Revelio.
This is not good. They're building enormous drills, bigger than this mine could contain.
Let's get out of here and tell Lodgok what we found.
My breath. This was more than I bargained for.
I'm glad you came with me, Amit. Now that we know what they're up to, we can get out of here. We're almost out of here, Amit. Look, the lift.
A welcome sight indeed.
Incendio.
Can we please talk about...
That wasn't so bad, was it?
It was. It really was. I'm afraid I've had enough adventure for one day. For a lifetime, perhaps.
Thank you, Amit. I couldn't have done it without you. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to have a word with Lodgok.
Understood. I'll leave you to it. Your goblin secrets are safe with me, but I get to write the book about this escapade someday. Without further ado, hachoo.
They're building enormous drills. We found their plans. Ranrok must be searching for the repositories.
I fear you are correct. Other than Rookwood Castle, however, I do not know where else he plans to search.
I've been wondering about something else you said before we entered the mine.
Yes?
If you share Ranrok's views, then why are you helping me?
I expected Rookwood Castle to be deserted when I arrived to begin my search. So was surprised to find a witch there who'd set up a sort of improvised research site. She was studying something so intently that she almost didn't notice me. When she looked up, I thought she would react with fear or disdain. But instead she did something that I will never forget. Without a moment's hesitation, she smiled and asked me to sit with her. She told me that she was a researcher and showed me a small, oddly shaped container with a strange symbol on it. She was certain it was made of goblin metal, but was unable to open it. She wanted to work together.
Miriam.
Yes. But how did you...
Professor Fig's wife. He told me of her research, and I know of the container.
Ah. The reverence with which she talked of goblins and their intelligence and skill, it caught me entirely off guard. I'd never been treated with such respect by a witch or wizard. So, to my surprise, I let her study the container if she would allow me to search the castle on my own. We parted ways, with her promising to share what she'd learned. More of Ranrock's recruits arrived, and we began to dig, eventually locating the first repository. Ranrock was thrilled with our discovery, but furious when I told him about Miriam. Berated me for trusting a witch when I heard she'd been killed.
You think Ranrock murdered her?
I don't want to believe it, but I don't know. After that, something shifted in me. I had seen how the power from the repositories was transforming Ranrock, transforming all of them. I could no longer remain a part of it.
Thank you, Lodgok, for telling me this.
I tell you all of this so that you understand what is at stake. Ranrock never found all of Bragbor's journals, but the ones he did find suggest that Bragbor at some point built a repository far greater in size than the one beneath Rookwood Castle. What you've discovered here today worries me deeply. If Ranrock learns of the location of that repository, I fear we shall be destined for a great war. I will find out what Ranrock knows. Watch for my owl.
Lucius Totalus. Arrest their momentum. Professor Howard will never believe this. Thank you. incendium. Revelio. Revelio. Time for a jaunt, I'd say. What say we pick up the pace a bit? Away! Time to go a little quicker. here. Incendio. Glacius. Accio. Incendio. Glacius. Accio. Incendio. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Resource indeed, your field guide.
What do you have in store for me this time?
in her grave, she is.
Apparently Marin reads that.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Day's work clears the mind, I say.
Merlin himself would be proud. Revelio.
Must have snuck in after I fell asleep.
Centaurs have never had much use for wizard kind, have they?
Confringo! Confringo!
If you pay attention, Sharp has plenty of useful advice regarding...
Confringo! That's that. Settled. Revelio! Hello, Homura. Revelio.
Revelio.
Thank you. Thank you.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Hello. Mind you, don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Doris or Feather, it doesn't half hurt.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hare for my Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Derricall feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Derricalls, but people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me. Most of the suppliers of whooper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose. The cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvellous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was. But add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No,
best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio. Revelio.
Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers.
Revelio.
Mine now, damn you guys.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. A wise decision. Thank you. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Lumos.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.